Should you join a clinical trial? If you have cancer, you may want to join a clinical trial. Clinical trials are research studies involving people. Through clinical trials, doctors determine whether new treatments are safe and effective, and if they work better than current treatments. By looking closely at all your treatment options, including clinical trials, you'll be taking an active role in a decision that affects not only your life, but the lives of many others. Here are three important reasons you may want to join a clinical trial. Reason one, when you take part in a clinical trial, you have a chance to receive treatment based on the latest research that is not yet available to others. Clinical trials are based on the best knowledge available for your kind of cancer. Reason two, people in clinical trials get high quality care. You'll be carefully monitored throughout the study. Clinical trial doctors and nurses know that you are the most important part of their work. Your safety and well-being come first. Reason three, when you take part in a clinical trial, you add to the world's knowledge about cancer and help to improve cancer care for future generations. What doctors learn from you during the trial will help other people with cancer down the road. Today, people are living longer from successful cancer treatments that are the result of past clinical trials. Each clinical trial has possible risks and benefits, which the clinical trial team will fully explain to you. To learn more about what trials are and how they work, go to cancer.gov/clinicaltrials. If you have further questions or want help finding a clinical trial, call the National Cancer Institute's Cancer Information Service at 1-800-422-6237.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced January 2020.